Ooh, Halloween fast approaching, but do you have a costume that's ready? Putting one together doesn't have to cost an arm and a leg. This morning we have Ronnie Gabara here, the Director of Retail Operations for the Salvation Army of Southeast Michigan, to give us some creative do-it-yourself costume ideas. Thanks for coming in this morning.
Thanks, Anu.
So I know you guys have stores all over the place, but do a lot of people come in to put their costume together?
Yes, all the time. And we've seen some amazing costumes put together from just one thrift store.
Nice. All right, and so you have some ideas for us.
Yes.
All right, so let's get started with our first model. Who do we have here?
So this is Kendra. She's the store manager from our Taylor store. Kendra, I mean, I don't even have to tell you, she's Flo from Progressive.
Oh, Flo.
So just like Flo tries to save people money on car insurance, we're trying to save money on people's Halloween costumes. So Kendra's got the apron, the white pants, the white polo, the headband, this entire costume. Under $15.
Just 15 bucks. And I like she's got the name tag. She's got the little I love insurance tag as well.
Yep.
All right, who's next?
This is Jordan. Jordan's the store manager of our St. Clair Shores store. Jordan's channeling his inner Denzel Washington from Magnificent Seven. Jordan's got a black vest, black button down, his boots and black jeans, all from the Salvation Army thrift stores. Of course, he's got his cowboy hat. That's what makes a cowboy. And this outfit is actually under $25.
Under 25 bucks. All right, good deal. And who's next?
This is Becky. Becky's the store manager from our Clinton Township store. She's dressed as Mary Poppins. This outfit has black skirt, white button down, hat, of course, the iconic purse, and umbrella.
Yeah, I got that bag and the umbrella.
This entire outfit under $30.
Very nice. Yeah, we should have all of you guys come up together. When you look at some of these, I mean, you've seen people come in all kinds of costumes. Do you have any favorites that you've seen over the years?
Oh man, I mean, I've seen people dress as detectives and all kinds of stuff, and they've put just unbelievable costumes together, and they've done it at a reasonable price. This is my take on it.
Yeah.
If you want to be lame and go to a Halloween store and buy a packaged costume, go right ahead. You're gonna overspend. You wanna be creative, you wanna save money, you wanna put your money towards the most good, go to Salvation Army, put a great costume together. I guarantee you're gonna be the best dressed at the Halloween party.
And you obviously already have good deals, but is there anything special going on this month?
Yes, we have Thrift Fest.
Nice.
So the entire month, we have sales every single day, 50% off sales. And it's just been an exciting time in our thrift stores. Every day is a sale. Customers are loving it. They're on our Facebook liking all the calendars that we posted and whatnot. On the 31st, on Wednesday, we are doing, if you come in with your costume, we'll give you 33% off the whole store. What? I mean, if you come in with your costume, come on. I mean, you deserve it. You earned it.
You gotta give them something, right?
Yes.
And where do the proceeds go from?
The proceeds,
from the sales?
All the proceeds for the Salvation Army go towards our Men and Women Adult Rehabilitation Center that's in Detroit.
Yeah.
And right now we have over 300 beds for people that are in rehabilitation, and all the proceeds go straight to that.
Wonderful. Mm-hmm. Well, thank you so much. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for modeling these outfits for us. And you've got locations all over the place. Of course, we'll link that up for you on our website, WXYZ.com.